to me all the time.
Do you know the moral of that story?
Greed will imprison us all.
I hate that fortune cookie shit. Just like your father. I really did try to help him, you know? To share with him. To make your life better. But he was too weak. Too afraid of change.
Give me the plates. It's over.
I don't think it's over. There are casinos all over this country. I can make you a very rich man, Lee. Don't make the same mistake your father did.
If you reach for that gun, I'll kill you.
Don't you remember? I'm already dead.
Hey, Ricky, how you doing? Lee, I see you got everything under control here, man. I'm just gonna go downstairs and like, God damn! What happened to Ray?
Would you like me to tell you how your father died?
Hey, wait one second, Lee. It ain't worth it, man. He's trying to trick you. Don't go too far now.
He never begged for his life. Or tried to make a deal.
Put the gun down.
All he asked me, just seconds before I pulled the trigger, was that I promise not to kill you. Ah, he was so pathetic.
Oh hell no, you don't went too far now, Lee. Shoot his ass right now, Lee. Shoot his ass!
What are you gonna do, Lee?
No, all you gotta do is pull that trigger back and bam!
Are you gonna spend the rest of your life hiding like your father?
Man, don't let him talk about your daddy like that. Shoot him, Lee!
Can't do it, can you?
Yes, hell you can, Lee. Ain't nobody out here but us, man.
Just
go
as
off
I
on
thought.
Him, man. He's trying to punk you. Shoot him!
Come on!
If they ain't gonna shoot him, come fool his ass or something.
Carter!
Lee!
No!
Damn! Good kick, Lee. It was an accident. That's okay. Let's just say you try to catch a cab.